Hey, friends, this is Rebecca with the Murray Library, and I've got a one-minute book review on the book Lost in the Sun. This is by Lisa Graff. It's an excellent book for upper elementary grades and middle schoolers. It's about a boy named Trent. He's a natural athlete, and he used to love playing hockey, used to being the key word. Last summer, Trent hit a kid in the chest with a hockey puck, and that same kid died soon after. Now he feels responsible. He also used to be happy before his parents divorced. Let's just say Trent has a lot of emotions and they are very well deserved. He runs across a girl with a strange scar on her face that befriends him, and she's able to pull him out of his negative emotions at times. But he still has fits of rage. Will his life ever be the same? Why can't he get along with his dad and new stepmom and baby? Why is he being treated differently? And why is he so angry all the time? Lisa Graff does an excellent job of allowing the reader to feel the emotions that Trent feels in regards to his unconscious guilt for killing another kid and how that leads to anger in other aspects of his life. A really great read. I highly recommend it. And that is my one-minute book review.